Great Journey 1 through 3, there, if you watch them all, there are a lot of people, a lot of great senseis who came out, and I'd like to ask him his impression of some senseis that were casted and he met and he trained with in Great Journey. So Naka-sensei is saying that, of course, every single person who came out, they're great. That's absolutely amazing, and there's no question about it. But it's fascinating that even if you took tsuki, the way you strike, just for example, Higa-sensei punches in front of the shoulder, and Uechi-sensei strikes this way, and Shibabukuro-sensei punches a little bit diagonal, and then Yagi-sensei Gojuru punches a little bit different as well. So it's a single strike, and you can already see the variation that all these people have, and that in itself is fascinating as well.
何を得てどうなったのかなっていうのは楽しみですね。